Hello modders, today we'll be installing 3BB Physics for True Wasteland Body. First, you need F4SE installed. Go to silverlock.org and download the latest version of F4SE. Then extract the contents into your Fallout 4 game directory. Add these lines into your Fallout 4 custom.ini file. For Vortex, it's in your Documents, My Game, Fallout 4. For MO2, it's in Tools and INI Editor. These are the mods and the file versions you need to download. First mod we'll be installing is Caliente's Beautiful Bodies Enhancer. For the body shape, you're gonna choose curvy, and that is all. Click finish and enable the mod. Next, we're gonna install Body Slide Outfit Studio. Enable that right away. Next on our list is True Wasteland Body. Enable it. And once it deploys, a mod error should show up. Click on more. Click show. True Wasteland Body after, and Caliente's Beautiful Body Enhancers before. Click save. Install looks menu. Enable it. Install looks menu customization compendium. Enable it. Install discrete female skeleton. And enable it. Then install discrete female skeleton looks menu customization compendium. Enable it. Then there should be a file conflict error. Click on more. Load discrete female skeleton looks menu customization compendium after. Click save. Install skeletal adjustments for CBBE. Click install type. Click DFS. The next choices are optional. Click knee fix type 2 or 1. Click round bottom. Click girly. Click neck head adjustment. Then click finish. Then enable it. Then install OCBP and enable it. Then install 3BB Physics for a True Wasteland Body. Enable it. Then for the mod redundancy, just acknowledge and close it. Then install the 3BB Physics Power Armor Fix. Then enable it. There's gonna be unresolved file conflicts. Click more. Then click show. And you're gonna load Caliente's Beautiful Bodies Enhancer before and 3BB Physics after. Then click save. Then install Mr. Troublemaker's physics presets. Body type should be CBBE and collision sphere is none. And you can click any preset. Then enable. Then there should be mod conflicts. Click more. Click show. Load 3BB Physics before. And MTM after. Click save. Then install high poly vanilla clothing. Enable it. Then load body slide. If you don't have the body slide shortcut, go to your dashboard, click the plus sign, and press new. Then for the name, you're gonna put body slide outfit studio. Target should be your Fallout 4 directory, data, tools, body slide, and bodyslide.exe. Then click save. Then load your body slide. Your game path should lead to your Fallout 4 data directory. Once body slide and your sets load, click the drop down, scroll down, and click TWV3BB body. For the preset, you can choose any preset. Make sure you build morphs and click build. Press OK. Then go to filter groups, choose groups, click TWB vanilla, press OK, click batch build, and make sure you click 3BBB for every selection, then click OK. Let it build, press OK, and then click build again just to be sure. Click OK, and that's it. Load your game. First mod we'll be installing is Caliente's Beautiful Bodies Enhancer. For the body shape, you're gonna choose curvy, then click install and enable the mod. Next, we're gonna install Body Slide Outfit Studio. Enable that right away. Next on our list is True Waistline Body. Enable it. Install Looks Menu. Enable it. Install Looks Menu Customization Compendium. Enable it. Install Discrete Female Skeleton. And enable it. Then install Discrete Female Skeleton Looks Menu Customization Compendium. Click Merge. Install Skeletal Adjustments for CBBE. Click Next. Click DFS. Click Next. The next choices are optional. Click Knee Fix Type 2 or 1. Click Next. Click Round Bottom. Click Girly. Click Neck Head Adjustment and install. Then enable it. Then install OCBP. And enable it. Then install Mr. Troublemaker's physics presets. Body type should be CBBE, collision sphere is none. And you can click any preset. Click install. Then enable. Then install 3BB physics for a true waistline body. Enable it. Then install the 3BB physics power armor fix. Click merge. Then install high poly vanilla clothing. Click OK. Enable it. If you don't have the body slide shortcut, go to data, tools, body slide, scroll down to your body slide.exe, right click, add as executable, press OK, and go to the drop down, click body slide. If your body slide icon is not displaying correctly, go to the drop down, click edit, then go to executable, then check use applications icon, click apply, press OK, then run body slide. Your game path should lead to your Fallout 4 data directory. Once body slide and your sets load, click the drop down, scroll down, and click TWB3BB body. For the preset, you can choose any preset. Make sure you build morphs and click build. Press OK. Then go to filter groups, choose groups, click TWB vanilla, press OK, click batch build, and make sure you click 3BBB for every selection. Then click OK. Let it build. Press OK. And then click build again, just to be sure. Click OK. And that is all. You can run your game now. Enjoy your mods.